coach, a very difficult win. How do you say that was for you?
Yeah, very grateful for this winning and very impressed because in Thai life now, they have changed their team and they are playing well. So it's very good for me to win this one.
Mm. Now, knowing that they won in the first leg or the first round game, were you under pressure to come as a revenge in today's game?
Yeah, I wasn't around, but then I've heard a lot about them and I decided to pay back to them. So that's what happened today.
Well, another win again in the bag. What does that mean for you guys going forward?
Yeah, we play match after match, so we throw this match out. Our next match, we are prepared towards that match. We are planning ahead of the Carillas match.
All right, all the best.
Thank you.
Coach, a very difficult and disappointing one there. What do you make of it?
Yeah, very, very disappointed. I think we deserve some points from here since we play some wonderful football. We came into the game after we conceded a very cheap goal. We came into the game and we should have tried and equalized, but unfortunately, we flutter. Our strikers didn't have the opportunity to score. Very, very disappointed. Considering the position that we are, we needed this point very, very bad, but unfortunately we couldn't get it. But all hopes are not lost yet. We still have some 15, 16 games to play, and we'll make sure that at least when we go back home, we are going to win our match.
Mm. Now, talking about your position on the table, what sort of bedding or pressure does it put on you and the players?
Yeah, we have a lot of pressure simply because this is not in Thailand that we know. We didn't start the league very, very well, and it landed us to where the position that we are, but we are trying to make amends and make sure that at least we push and make sure that we get some points and we build up under the log. We are a very good side. We are not disappointed yet, but hopefully we can have some gains in our next match.
You know, dropping points like this is going to affect that progress of moving out of the relegation zone. Do you think it's something you guys can do?
Yeah, we can do it with determination and a little bit of encouragement. I think the boys can lift up their game and make sure that we win. This is an away game. It's not lost yet. We should have got a point from here. Judging from the game that we played today, we came into the game very, very strong, but unfortunately we couldn't get that point. But hopefully when we go back home, at least it's a must win game for us.
All right, all the best.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, you seem to be having a very good time anytime you play against Hearts of Oak. What's the secret?
Well, it's just by working hard and then we play according to the tactics of the coach. So I think that's the secret, yeah.
So you don't have any secret, any antidote for Hearts of Oak in specific?
No.
Anyways, another disappointing defeat for you guys. What does that mean to you and the team going forward?
Well, like I said, although we worked hard and then unfortunately we lost, we just have to concentrate on our next game. Yeah, that's what I have to say.
How confident are you guys of moving out of the relegation zone?
Well, for now, we just have to work hard. All we need is to work hard. Yeah, that's what I have to say.
Congratulations, all right, and all the best.
Thank you. All right.